Hello, dear. You weren't lying. This is a safe place. Thank you. I'm in your debt. I'd like to tender my thanks, but I haven't much to offer. All I can give is my blood. But would you even take a whore's blood? Oh, good. Come close, dear. Don't worry, this isn't the first time. Oh, hello. Sorry, dear, you're much too eager. I've only so much blood, okay?
Ah, the hunter. Thank you. So that old man, you told him about this place, right? Well, he don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see him alive anyhow. And I sort of hope that my asking you turn out to, you know, help him out in the end. I've never been any use to anyone, you see. Just happy about it, is all. If you find any sane survivors, well, send them along to Erden Chapel, will ya?
You! Stay away from me! I know all your tricks.
Ah, you. The swindling offcomer. Did you really think that'd work? There's no fooling me. Now, off with you. You heard me. Go away. I can't stand the stench of your lying breath. I'll spare you one nugget of advice. Beware the blind man. There the beggar sits at the bottom of the bloody food chain, and then he's here acting like he owns the place. He's not to be trusted. What's he want with all those people anyway? That little weasel has a murky past, I'm telling you. Give it a rest, please. I've no time for your petty lies. What? Just go away now. I can't stand the stench of your lying breath.
Oh. there. Perfect timing. I must warn you not to go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. Henrik, an old hunter, has gone mad. And he's my mark. Don't go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. I have business there first. That wasn't necessary of you, but you have my thanks. We made it with our lives. You're not bad at all. You must have killed Gascoigne as well, then. He was falling apart, I'm sure it had to be done. But try to keep your hands clean. A hunter should hunt beasts. Leave the hunting of hunters to me. Try to keep your hands clean. Leave the hunting of hunters to me.